How did David manage? Though I walk through
the
shadow, which looks like death, I will fear no evil. For you, O Lord, you are with me.
Difficulties in breathing due to voice cord paralysis. I was operated. I had a thyroid. The neck collar was given to me in the hospital by the ENT specialist because I've got challenges in breathing and my speech. In dusty conditions, I cover myself, prevent dust, so that I don't get cough through. I've been with sickness for 3 months. Sister medical form confirmed my sickness.
Remove.
Thank you, Jesus.
Watch, brother, as she's turning.
Go.
God be the glory.
Emily
from Bukoto.
Vude Bukoto.
I've come here to testify what our Lord Jesus Christ did for me. I was diagnosed with a thyroid gland mass from Bombo Hospital. Then I was operated. After the operation, the trachea could not stand on its own, it collapsed. So I could not breathe. The doctor had to insert in the tube, the mouth, to help me to breathe. I was put in ambulance and brought to Victoria Hospital here in Bukoto.
Victoria Wanebukoto.
This is how I was in the hospital in an intensive care unit. I was breathing through the tube which was inserted in the mouth because I could not breathe on my own. The dog, you can see the hands were all having cannulas. And they were monitoring the whole system in the chest. I was really bad love. I was taken there on Friday. I gained consciousness on Saturday at lunchtime. I was discharged. Few days later, I got complications in the breathing. Then I was taken back. This is a medical form from Victoria Hospital.
Ine barua eva mu Victoria Hospital.
It bears my name, Tuhirire Emily.
Kuri kamanya gange Tuhirire Emily.
It shows had developed an infection in the chest.
E barua raganti na nyifunye mu burwadde mawugwe.
And even the trachea had collapsed again.
Eranga ne mimiro gizemu ato kuba anti gisanyira de tikyasobola kola.
They again had to insert in the tube.
Baino kudama kunteka mu kapira.
I was still in the same system.
Iranga nchali ku system yemu.
Called the ENT doctor.
Baito msawa kola kunyindo amatu ne mimiro.
He examined me.
Na nekebe jabulunji.
And he found out I had got a vocal cord paralysis.
Nazula nti ebinyo ebye mimiro jange byali bisanyalade.
This is the barua showing the paralysis of the vocal cord. From Victoria Hospital.
Ene barua kuva mu Victoria Hospital aga obulwadde.
They tried to work on me, but still I wasn't fine. So they said,
Bagamba,
you are going to buy the nebulizing machine. It will be helping you to breathe a bit at home. So I would connect it to the socket. I would get this Sarbactam.
Name for Nedagalino
Sarbactam.
From Venta and Ventolin. Name for Ventolin.
Put them here.
You know, Nedita Kamuno. Musirinji.
After that,
Ngawe Malecho.
I'd cross it.
Ngan Siba Wenti.
Then wear it like this.
Nendio Kanchambala Wenti. Kunindo. Name me one, Nitekako Switchy.
To help me to breathe.
Okunyabako Kusa.
Then I said, God, why are this on me? Again, they gave me the two inhalers. One is this one, spread in the nose. Another one is this one, that in case you are stuck and maybe you are out of home, where there is no nebulizing machine, you can use this spray. And I was like, God, why all this on me? They again told me to buy this closet. And I wrap it around my neck. It will help my neck to be upright. And possibly maybe the vocal cord can stabilize. When I was still there before this started me, my brother came here to the office.
He
was given holy water and a holy oil. I used them in the hospital. I would smear oil along in the neck and drink some water. As you can see here, this is a discharge form from Victoria Hospital.
It
also bears my name, Tuhirire
Emily.
I had spent 8 years with this goiter and it was growing, going inside. Then I was brought here for prayers. But remember, I was still using these inhalers and the nebulizing machines at home to help me. But when I came,
Victoria Hospital,
they gave
has difficulty in breathing, and brethren, the prayer is now going on for her because she has support herself with the collar.
Kateno kwesiwe chikoba chino musingo.
Remove.
We humble chikoba chino. Thank you, Jesus.
Webali nyo Yesu.
In the neck with these things supporting me. The man of God told me, remove. I removed it. I threw it down. That was the end. I got healed. Right now I'm okay. I can walk. I can afford to smile.
So,
now I can turn my neck.
Kati, so,
I can I can eat very well. I can do everything. Here is the scar. I don't have a tube. I'm talking using my mouth. I'm really happy. I thank my Lord Jesus. I thank the prophet Kakande for praying for me. I believe there are other people who are suffering out there, possibly with the same problem. Even if it's not the same, like the one I had, please come to the house of God here. You'll be prayed for. Prayers are for free. I did not pay any coin, but I paid a lot of money in Victoria. But here where I got healing from, I did not pay any coin. We are really blessed. I thank God. Me, I'm good at talking. When I begin talking, I can't stop. But I'm thankful to God for his love unto me. Glory goes back to God. May God bless you.
What shall I say unto the Lord? All that I have to say is thank you, Lord. What shall I say unto the Lord? All that I have to say is thank you, Lord. What shall I say? What shall I say unto the Lord? All that I have to say is thank you, Lord. What shall I say? What shall I say? What shall I say unto the Lord? All that I have to say. Yeah, what shall I say? What shall I say? What shall I say? To the Lord. Yeah. What shall I say? What shall I say? To the Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. All that I have to say is thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. All that I have to say.
Thank you for watching this video.